for the Edmonton Erosion and Chips. Sid Pricey, 2 years they drop out of the gate, and Great Hill on the far side came out. Brandon Levin getting the main down the out. The big run through the air looks like the big green going well. John Weber there for them too. As they come into the left half corner, lost one of the riders. And now the rider going very smartly out there in front now. Here is United States rider Billy Griggs. He's certainly putting it together very quickly. Plenty of challenges going to come up from the back there. As we go very quickly up into the top end of the straight. Great Hill looking at the Australian challenge out there as they come down the main straight away. But the big run out there is for Google out. Everyone, no trouble taking this one out to the qualifying. Charles Townsend and Greg Hill run 2-3 across the line as they close up very quickly. Four riders coming through there was Michael Kilpatrick and also there Sean Ribler. Second semi-final. Racing through as the gate drops away and might get bounced out very quickly now. But they're closing the gap up on the outside there is the number one, Gary Ellis. And Gary Ellis drops to the front there as they go into the bottom corner. Gary Ellis making a very difficult run now as he takes the line through the corner now. Coming out there, Darren May looking for a big run through with them too as they go up the back straight away. And also there would have been Rick Palmer, Peter Longrovich and Derek Greek there with them as well. But they've turned the corner and I don't think they'll catch this guy. He's too quick down the main. And Gary Ellis is going to have a great run now. Running up there into the second spot, Rick Palmer there and coming in a million miles an hour.